I can't wait till I get you on the floor good looking. Hey, going hot, so hot, just like an oven. And I'll burn myself, I just had to touch it. But it's so fine, and it's all mine. Hey, baby, we don't mind all the watching. Hi, cause if they study close, real close, they might learn something. As long as I got my suit and tie, I'ma leave it all on the floor tonight. And you got fixed up to the nines. Let me show you a few things. All dressed up in black and white, and you're dressed in that dress I like. Love is swinging in the air tonight. Let me show you a few things. Let me show you a few things.
I am Rose Baxley.
I'm Jessica White.
I am Madison Prestridge.
Mary Vickers.
My name is Rebecca Adams.
Abby Wark.
I am Ben Hall.
I'm Eric Walter.
I wouldn't trade any tournament that I've gone to for the world.
I feel like I'm a lot more confident
It's been such a good 4 years, and you've helped me grow so much as a person, and believe it or not, I have matured a little these past couple years.
Back in my freshman year and before then, I was like shy. I didn't like to speak in class.
I always got the sweats, the shakes, and I couldn't make eye contact with anybody.
People would come up to me and ask if I could just say something because they had never heard my voice before.
When I go and speak in front of people, my hands would shake and my knees would shake.
It's just been weird how much I've changed, and it's all thanks to speech.
I'm much more comfortable in front of people.
This team has opened up so many doors.
I've grown so much.
I really liked Mrs. Matthews because like we always had like these inside jokes and stuff.
She's a really, really caring lady.
She's very animated.
She's just kind of like always been there like as a confidence booster.
An amazing woman.
Even if you don't place, the things you learn here are things you are never going to forget for the rest of your life.
Oh, I get to wake up Saturday and I get to go talk to people.
I think teamwork is what I learned most out of this.
The way you talk, having meaning behind your words and being able to direct what you're thinking about what you're saying.
Sam, he's a big teddy bear when it comes to speeches.
Sam is quite in character.
He's good at coaching and he's good at what he needs to do.
And Sam was talking about a story with Sarah where Sam then climbed on a chair and straddled it and rode it like a horse.
They're there for you on a personal level, and that really means a lot.
Ryan isn't really a coach to us really anymore.
Ryan isn't really a coach, is he?
He is. He was our friend.
He's a really good guy.
He's a really nice guy. He's super awkward.
He can get off topic kind of quick.
He's a very relaxed kind of guy.
Andrew.
He is helpful. It's just the way that he helps you is kind of convoluted.
Andrew's been my coach about half a year now, and Andrew is a really interesting guy.
I'd like to tell them that I'm grateful for all the time they've put into this.
Thank you for a great 4 years. It was one of the best 4 years of my life.
I've learned that it's okay to be yourself. It's okay to be different.
This is like the greatest thing that I've ever done.
Our team is our family, and I never would have understood that before.
I really loved it, and I hope this team still goes strong after I leave, which I'm sure it will.
It's just something that you're not going to regret doing.
It has been worth it all, definitely, and I'm gonna miss it greatly.
So don't give up.